tonight. Put your hands together for the second time tonight, the lovely and talented Nora G. Brusa.